welcome to town. Take a look around. Now, sir, put the money in my hand right now, because right now's the time for that roulette. Hey there. How's everybody doing? Today, I got a video for you that's a little bit different. As you may have guessed by the title that I've yet to come up with, it has something to do with the little project that I got distracted with today. You see, today I realized that I'm what's called, in my world, a work-ocrastinator. Yeah, figure it out. Work-ocrastinator. What does that mean? Well, when I have important things to do, like make videos on grow topics that are super complicated in a bunch of different files, or write my course, I choose instead to procrastinate by doing every other little detail or chore that I need to do. Now, my dartboard here, I don't know if I've showed it in any of my previous videos, but it's kind of a treasure of mine. This is my third one, I believe. And as you'll see, it's a 4x4 piece of plywood with some border. And then I put the dartboard in the center. And then I hot glue a bunch of wine corks. Anyway, I had all the corks set for a long time. And instead of filling in the corners with the corks, I decided I was going to tape it off and paint it. Well, I taped it off about 4 weeks ago and I never got around to painting it. So this is the perfect time to work-ocrastinate. When I finally got caught up on all my shit and I need to be writing my course, I need to be working on videos that actually teach you something, I instead chose to go to Lowe's, buy 3 cans of spray paint, and do the following that you will see. Anyway, I had fun. I don't know why I'm showing you this. I just thought, I don't know what I thought, but I will tell you this. If you're cool and somehow we figure out how to work this out and you want to be on the podcast, which is yet to become famous, but soon will be, and you want to come hang out in the studio, just know that you'll have this high quality, top end dartboard to get your ass kicked on. Yes. Actually, I'm just bullshitting you. I'm an average dart thrower, but I love to throw darts, and it's something I use to clear my mind. Anyway, two last things before we get into it. I actually do have some real videos coming. Another highway rant. This time I actually used a microphone. It should be good. I put everything on the computer, but I haven't really looked at it since. But that one should be pretty easy to throw together. And then the next one I filmed over the last 3 days, changing out T5 bulbs, T5 light ballasts in my bedroom, my big bedroom, with LEDs and ceramic metal halides, using a PAR meter to judge how high, where to set the lights, how to lay everything out. So I went through all that. That one's a bitch to put together, but I'll get it and you'll see it. In the meantime, in all my spare time when I'm not work-ocrastinating, I will be working on my course. And oh, we're scheduled to film. No, we're not scheduled to film, but we are tentatively scheduling to film late October, early November. Which I think is great, because originally I started building my very first room in November. The previous November was the election that legalized cannabis in Colorado. 2012, 2013 November, I start building my first room. 2014 November, I start building my second room. And my fucking birthday is in November. And I used to have some pretty bad Novembers. But the tide has turned, folks. This November, we're going to film this fucking course. Hopefully it'll be out by the first of the year. And it'll change the world. Or at least change my bank account. Just kidding. I'm going to teach you how to grow at the highest level. Why? Because I grow at the fucking highest level. And you can do it too. And the dispensaries, for the most part, do not grow at the highest fucking level. So, fuck them. Grow your own. Bye now.
Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most, feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
Done.